Good morning, West Valley. My name is Ellie Thompson, and I'm here to give you today's morning announcements. Today's date is September 30th. It's the last day before October. The weather today will be a high of 86 degrees and a low of 50. For lunch today, you will be served a grilled cheese sandwich or a mini chef salad. And now over to Ms. Houck's class.
It is Hispanic Heritage Month, which became a month-long holiday in 1989 by President Reagan. The date is El 15 de Septiembre, El 15 de Octubre. We will now sing the countries of Central America.
Yeah, Audrey.
Girls basketball tryouts will now be held Monday, October 4th and Wednesday, October 6th from 5:30 to 7 p.m. Makerspace jewelry class, makeup, and beginning apps class will continue this coming Monday in the library, 3:30 to 5 o'clock. If you miss the first apps class, come anyway and get a start. The jewelry class is full. If you signed up for last week and cannot come next Monday, please let me know. In an environment, bring a snack and join Miss Getz in the library after school on Thursday. We will brainstorm and talk about ideas. We will also be taking a walk outside to look at the school campus. See if this is your thing. 3:30 to 5. Let's see who won the latest Minute to Win It game, teacher or student.
Hi, I'm Afton.
Hi, I'm Shuby.
Hi, I'm Bella.
And this is Minute to Win It.
This is Ms. Lawrence, this is Anna, and they're gonna be trying to throw pencils into a cup in 1 minute. So, let's see who wins.
Go.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right,
on top.
It's tricky, it's the tight. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky.
Minute to Win It.
Good try, Ms. Farnes. Stay tuned to the next episode of Minute to Win It. Creative writers, see you in the library on Friday afternoon. Consider bringing snacks to share. 3:30 to 5, attention news crew. We will be meeting tomorrow after school from 3:40 to 4:30. We will be meeting in the cafeteria. Please plan to attend. The mission of the West Valley Middle School community is to inspire the students to be resourceful, respectful, and responsible citizens by providing a challenging and safe learning environment. Have a wonderful week, West Valley.